Hello students, welcome to our channel Learning Notebook. It is always fun to learn maths through activities. So we are back with another interesting and creative learning activity for you. In this activity, we will learn how to draw a crab using a square root spiral.
For this activity, we need one A3 white thick sheet, a ruler, a marker pen, a pencil, few crayons, a set square or a compass.
Aim of this art integrated activity is to draw a beautiful hermit crab using square root spiral. So let's understand what is a square root spiral. A square root spiral is a spiral formed by right angled triangles placed edge to edge, where the hypotenuse of each triangle is the square root of a natural number. Also, the first triangle is always a right angled isosceles triangle with its hypotenuse equals to root 2. So let's start with the activity. Take A3 size white sheet of paper. Taking 2 cm equals to 1 unit, draw line segments of length 1 unit perpendicular to each other using a set square.
Students, you can also use a compass to draw an angle of 90 degrees.
Now, join these line segments to get a right angle triangle with hypotenuse equals to root 2 unit. Next, with the help of a set square and hypotenuse as base, draw perpendicular of length 1 unit as shown here. Now let's join them to get the second right angle triangle with hypotenuse equals to root 3 unit. Now again, with the set square and this time with hypotenuse root 3 as base, draw the third right angle triangle with hypotenuse equals to root 4 unit. Next, with new hypotenuse as base, draw the fourth right angle triangle with hypotenuse equals to root 5 unit. Now, repeat this process to get 18 right angle triangles with hypotenuse as root 6, root 7, root 8, root 9, root 10 and so on till root 18. Students, this is called a square root spiral. Now students, let's complete the rest of the crab. You can also add some water grass and some fishes to complete the picture as shown here. In the end, color it with your favorite colors to complete the picture. So students, this is how we draw a hermit crab using a square root spiral. This activity is as per CBSE Art Integrated Project. So do try this interesting and creative activity to learn mathematics in a fun way. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, then do hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel Learning Notebook and make sure to press the bell icon. Thank you. Bye-bye. See you in the next video.